Right, a small video I just did, only a little bit, the big one's turned out, but I'm having to do it again. I just mentioned I haven't come very far from quite a dodgy patch. So I forgot to press red. Anyway, I've brought a significant amount of lunch with me today, including cheese and tomato. I also bought myself an orangeade. Yeah. I just missed out a small section back there. I forgot to record. You can always tell it had been on standby and just turned itself off. Fortunately, I hadn't done a lot. And the other one was okay. Because I thought, oh no. I only turned it off for a second while I was doing that dangerous bit. I had to put the camera out of the way. Now, if you want, you can go up there and get up the top. That's a way up, or you can carry on down here. This is the peaceful track. Very, very pretty, this bit is. I've never seen so many cowslips, I must admit, for a long time. I thought they were nearly extinct, you know. You get really nice views of the mudflats when you're here. Yeah. And I was just mentioning on the other video about, you can imagine when the tsunami came 400 years ago, how it would have come up through here and gone out right over there. Do you know what I mean? It would have gone all the way along there. I put that on the other video, which didn't turn out. Okay. I thought I'd just mention it again. I am quite dressed up for it. Thing is, though, the weather can change. You know, even though it looks all right now, when that tide starts to come in, it can change. Look at the... Oh, I've never seen so many cowslips. I'm glad maybe they planted them. Now, I don't know if this is the bit where I've got to turn back. I always get muddled up. It could be it comes to an end for me here and I've got to go up on that path. God, it looks like somebody's trying to follow me. No. This could be the bit I don't do. I think it is. Yeah, I've got a feeling I've got to go up now. Let me just take some pictures of this bit. Yeah, that comes to a dead end there. Now, I did do it in the past. I just skirted across, but I'm not going to do that today. There's somebody actually on this track now. So I need to get up there on my path. Yeah, they've managed to do that there. Yeah. I think I'm still videoing. Yeah. I'm still videoing, folks. There is somebody... But I'm nearly off this track now. it dies out there, see? You could go along that, then it dies out. I'm just doing a bit of videoing. Yeah, I've walked in the past. I've come along some foot through there, and I've yeah, that's what I normally do. Hello. Hello? You were busy. Right. We're carrying on walking the lower path for now. Carrying on walking the lower path. You still videoing? Yeah, still videoing. Hello. turn off for a minute.